And again, down in Texas, we have the Doomsday Plane, the Boeing Mercury E6, Airborne Global Command Center. I'm sure you've heard me mention that before. That one gets my attention. But I'm not done looking. There's plenty of scalar electronic signals there, whether they're radar jamming or what the hell, but I'll tag a few of those here and there and keep an eye on this E6 Merc. It's like it came out of Oklahoma City, heading down mid-central Texas, aiming south. We'll see what happens. Peace.